Hart Prairie is a popular spot for recreationists and nature lovers, and it's under attack by drying and shrinking, a trend throughout the West. Bonnie Stevens from NAU's Ecological Restoration Institute takes us to the alpine meadow where a so-called Hart attack is underway.
43.2.
Difficult as it may be to imagine, these Ecological Restoration Institute researchers are working in what used to be an open meadow.
Now it's a closed canopy ponderosa pine forest that is very dense, very thick, and lots of young big trees up here.
By cutting a clean slice from this old stump to clearly see the tree rings, the Nature Conservancy's Neil Chapman says fast-growing pines in Hart Prairie are waging a heart attack of sorts by taking over the meadow.
Growth rates for the first 30 years here are just phenomenal. They're very thick rings. And by the time it was about 35, it was already 16 plus inches in diameter.
Historic photographs show Hart Prairie was at least twice as big when pioneers moved in the late 1800s. That's when fire rolled through naturally every few years, preventing little pines like this one from getting established.
So when the trees move into a meadow, it significantly changes the habitat that's available to natural native wildlife.
Now, with thirsty upslope pines absorbing some 50 to 80,000 gallons of water a day, researchers are concerned about the drying meadow, including its impact on plants and this rare stand of beb willows.
And high alpine meadows similar to this are often encroached by pines, so it's definitely a problem across the West.
Researchers like Brian Moss are aging all the trees in the meadow. They're working to identify the old growth pines, the ones that were here naturally, and the younger ones that came in after fire was excluded. Young, big pines that may have to go, or rather require heart surgery to revive Hart Prairie. Near Flagstaff for Inside NAU, I'm Bonnie Stevens.